got two choices. I either actually go through with it, or I say, you know what, I'm too scared right now. I don't want to do it. If I go through with it, I die. Yes, I must at some point. If I don't go through with it, my choice is essentially to suffer and to inflict suffering on my family and then die. Possibly in a way that is considerably more stressful and painful than this way. I've got death. I've got suffering and death. Well, gee, you know, this becomes a kind of sense. Look at this and say, no, suicide is wrong. God is God.
Recently, another guy just killed himself the other day, and he left a note saying that y'all have to live around all this craziness, and I'm gone.
to the lie of lips that betrayed me, to the deadly coldness of the eyes, to the fact that the world is cruel and depraved, to the fact that God did not save.